Hello, this is EchoingClock, welcoming you to episode 50 of Let's Play Kingdom Hearts ReChain Memories. I off-screen did a little bit of level grinding, got myself another key to rewards in the process. Wonderland is, of course, a very small stage, so I don't see myself spending too much time here. As much time as I've spent trying to get into the rooms of rewards, I haven't really done much explaining how they really work. Essentially, you can only have one key to rewards at a time. You can only get key rewards after beating stage 7, I believe it is, or like before beating stage 6 and entering stage 7 or something like that. Either way, once you're on floor 7, that's the first time you can get the key to rewards. After that, they are really rare items, so the best way to get them is, of course, through, like, Looming Darkness and Teeming Darkness. After that, of course, I think the most common place to get them is, of course, in floor 12. So. Go with an Almighty Darkness. Even the Almighty Darkness aren't that much of a threat unless I use a zero card. That's kind of... Oh, there we go. So they can beat my sixes. Oh, they can beat my sevens and eights. Well, that's an interesting turn of events. Okay. Make quick work of you. Got a Sleeping Darkness. That's actually like the opposite of what I want, though. The Sleeping Darkness. So which one is it? It's that one. Two or higher. I'm gonna use the premium room, but I don't see myself actually doing anything with it. Again, premium rooms are really kind of useless to me. Alright, let's see what the prerequisite is for this room. Any blue. And the key to rewards. No. Let's see what I get here. Synchro, which is Cure Gravity Arrow. And Xamnas. Alright, so let's go to the journal real quick. Quick barrier. When receiving consecutive hits, guards beyond the second strike. I think I also got Crescendo and Black Fungus off screen. I think, like, the majority of the cards I'm missing are actually the Heartless cards. I think Teeming Darkness is the most common place to get those. All right. Can't believe that hit. Okay, Bottomless Darkness. I don't want to make any of my cards premium. Do I actually have a roulette room? Yes, I do. In this roulette room, I'm actually going to go for a Teeming Darkness. Did I get roulette? No, I guess thing the space.
This is it. Back off. This is it. Back off! This is it!
I find it kind of sad that these guys are actually putting up as much of a fight as they are. Come on! Oh, nice. Red Nocturne. Alright. Where is it? Where is it? Alright, Fire Boost. Increase the strength of fire-based abilities. Leaves me at 74%. I wonder what I'm actually missing here. I know I'm missing that right there. I'm pretty sure that's like a Mega Elixir. But like all of these that I'm missing... kind of a problem. Oh well. Look at my current index. So I'm really only missing the attack cards, that one item card, which is probably like a Mega Elixir, probably, and the enemy cards. Alright, let me get myself out of this room. Progress upwards. Okay.
This is it. Back off. This is it. Back off.
All right, what can I get out of this? Let's go for the calm bounty. Alright. Alright, so with that, I'll bid you adieu. I will see you next time. This is EchoingClock. Goodbye.